Welcome to this tutorial on how to subtract fractions with unlike denominators, or where the denominators are not the same. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to subtract both proper and improper fractions. Sometimes we may need to simplify our answers, so check out our video, How to Simplify Fractions, for a refresher. To start, let's write down the fractions we want to subtract. Before we use real numbers, we'll use some placeholder fractions, A over B, and C over D. If the denominators are different, or if B does not equal D, we first need to find the least common denominator of the fractions, or LCD. The least common denominator is the smallest number that can be a common denominator for a set of fractions. Once you find the LCD, rewrite the fractions you want to subtract as equivalent fractions, with the LCD as the denominator. Then, subtract the numerators, and put the result over the common denominator. Finally, simplify the answer after subtracting the fractions if needed. Let's do some examples. We'll follow these steps to find the difference of two fractions with unlike denominators. For our first example, let's do 8/9 minus 1/6. The LCD of 9 and 6 is 18, so we will write these fractions as equivalent fractions with 18 as the denominator. To find the equivalent fraction, multiply both the numerator and denominator of each fraction by the same number so that we get 18 as the denominator. For the first fraction, we will multiply both the numerator and denominator by 2. To find the equivalent fraction of 1/6, multiply the numerator and denominator by 3. 8 times 2 is 16, and 9 times 2 is 18. 1 times 3 is 3, and 6 times 3 is 18. So our new equation is 16/18 minus 3/18. Now that the denominators are the same, let's subtract the numerators to get 13, and place that result over the common denominator 18. This fraction cannot be reduced, so our final answer is 13/18. Let's do another example. 15/4 minus 5/3. The LCD of 4 and 3 is 12, so we will find the equivalent fractions of 15/4 and 5/3 with 12 as the denominator. For the first fraction, multiply both 15 and 4 by 3. For the second fraction, multiply both 5 and 3 by 4. 15 times 3 is 45, and 4 times 3 is 12. 5 times 4 is 20, and 3 times 4 is 12. So our new equation is 45/12 minus 20/12. 45 minus 20 is 25, so our answer is 25/12. Let's simplify this fraction to a mixed number. 25 divided by 12 is 2 remainder 1. So put 2 as the whole number result and 1 as the new numerator over 12. Our simplified answer is 2 1/12. Now that you understand how to subtract fractions with unlike denominators, let's head over to calculatorsoup.com's fractions calculator to keep subtracting. The adding and subtracting fractions calculator will add or subtract two or more fractions together and show you step by step how to get the answer. Choose from the drop-down above to change the number of fractions you want to subtract. Let's do one more example. 11/10 minus 1/2. Press the calculate button to view the steps to get the answer below. The LCD of 10 and 2 is 10, so we only need to find the equivalent fraction of 1/2. We multiply the top and bottom by 5 to get 5/10. Our equation is now 11/10 minus 5/10. 11 minus 5 is 6, and that goes over 10 for a result of 6/10. We can further simplify the answer by dividing both the numerator and denominator by 2 to get a final answer of 3/5. Now you know how to subtract fractions. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful tutorials from Calculator Soup.